funniest thing on tour that ever happened, man, is that we came, like, one day we came back to the bus, and this was like, we was overseas, and we must have been in, like, London, and I was supposed to perform at the Hammersmith Apollo. We came back on the bus, man, and there was about 7 fat white chicks on the front of our bus, man, eating our food, dude. And it was crazy because we, you know, when they asked, like, do you know whose bus this is? They didn't have any idea, you know what I'm saying? And when they asked why they was on there, they just said they always wanted to party with rockers. And that was so crazy. I couldn't do nothing but laugh, man. But, yeah, we kicked their big ass off the bus and we kept it pushing, man.